Do you like Huey Lewis and the News?
I like Double Points and I like Boy George and Tyrone and lots of boy bands, yeah.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when Sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consonant, professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Dario, do you know G Crew is negative? Is that a raincoat you're wearing?
Yes, it is. In 87, Huey released this. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy most people don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trend, it's also a personal statement about the band. Hey Kevin. Try getting into Movida now, you stupid bastard.